Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to delete your CapCut account. If you're new to CapCut and you don't know how to delete your CapCut account, I'm going to show you an easy process to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. So at first, open the CapCut app and here, click on the profile icon at the bottom right corner. Once you're in your profile section, simply click on the three dot lines at the top right corner. And from here, you can see options like scan, blocked accounts, manage accounts, and at the bottom, you can see the sign out option as well. So to delete our account, simply click on manage accounts. In this section, you can change your password. You can also link your TikTok or your Facebook account, and you can also delete your CapCut account. To do that, you can see the delete account button at the bottom. Simply click on it. Now, it'll ask you for verification. So to do that, simply click on continue. And it will also ask you for the confirmation that you really want to delete your account. So to do that, you can see the I still want to delete my account option at the bottom. Click on it. And again, click on delete. And if we click here, we are signed out and our account has been deleted. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.